confirming tonight it hired contractors to listen to and then transcribe audio chats of users on its Messenger app. Facebook says it wanted to make sure voice messages were being correctly interpreted. The company says, much like Apple and Google, it paused the practice more than a week ago. Several big tech companies have come under fire for collecting audio clips of users from your device.